At 8 p.m. on July 5th, a woman at Tokyo's Shibuya station accused a man of taking peeping photos of her. As a police officer came over to see what the fuss was, the man jumped onto the tracks, then ran along the railway line to the nearby bridge, before jumping over it. He fell roughly 2 stories, breaking several bones when he landed. The Tokyo Metropolitan Police declared that they felt there was no problem with how police responded and would be questioning the man soon. Interestingly, only 12 hours earlier, another similar incident took place at Nakameguro Station. A woman informed station attendants that a man had groped her, and when they approached him, he ran onto the tracks and then jumped over a bridge. Naturally, this held up all the trains and caused delays, but the man was able to escape apparently unharmed. Police are still looking for him.